Welcome back. You are watching Sethioz Reviews. Yes, that's right. That's me. So, we have another mouse in here. This is a Zelotes Mad Spider Rise? What? Mad Spider Rise, okay. it's actually T20, Granvilla T10. That's just easier to say. It says actually Zelotes on the box, but the seller is Granvilla, so let's open this thing up. The sticky sticker is off. Open this box up. Ooh, nice wires. I like. Get out of there. Everything out, out, out. There we go. There's some kind of mad spider mad manual. Don't need that. Ooh. What is that? That's a little bit bulky. I'm not slamming it. I'm just testing it, so. It's really nice cable. It's like this silkish kind of material. It's smooth and nice, so. To open this up. Come on, open it up. All the kinks out. So this is not Coldplay that. It doesn't really matter. I mean, it's in everyday use. It doesn't really matter if it's Coldplay that or not. It just changes absolutely nothing. But, well, the mouse looks like this. Oh, I like this button. This is really useful. These are probably back and forward buttons. It's kind of nice shape. Look at that. It's pretty cool. It slightly reminds me of the mouse I'm using, the MMO gaming mouse. It's kind of slightly the same kind of shape, like this lip thing in here, and this thing, and this stripe, and this thing. It looks same, but it's not. I mean, it's different. It's just slightly the same. It's actually really comfortable. Yeah, it really is. This button is a little bit too far for my hand. See, if I'm holding it naturally, then this is where my finger would be. Just barely. But it's really comfortable. It really is. Texture, I don't really like this kind of smooth material. Like, you know what I mean. It's like really smooth material. These things also look similar to the one I have. I don't know if there's anything on it. Oh yeah, there is, see? This kind of stuff is on them. I'm blue, da-da-da-da. Get off me! Damn, I'm not blue anymore. Right, so, what I was saying is this kind of smooth material, it does, you know, feel nice, but personally I think this anti-grip surface is better, so it could be, you know, different. So let's plug it in and see how it works. Da-da! So, this is probably DPI setting. Oh, what is it doing? Zelotes. Sounds like cello. Gelatine. Right, so let's try it out. Quite smooth. Let's try this thing in here. What does it mean? Okay, it changes. There's no setting anywhere, like if it's... This is just one button. I thought it's two buttons, this thing, but that's just one button. So, middle roll. I do like these anti-slip rolls. They're really useful. See, it's like a close-up for you. Get this off here. This is really nice. Colors, I'm not sure if they're like always on, I think, because it doesn't seem to come with any kind of software. I'm not sure if this is supposed to be... What is this supposed to be? I thought that's the slow button, but it's not. So, I'm not sure. I'm gonna check out the manual real quick, because it doesn't have any kind of drivers, as far as I know. So, I checked the manual real quick, and indeed, it doesn't have any kind of drivers, and this here is not the slow motion key, so boo! This is just the burst fire, like what you can use in FPS games. If you press it, like, hold it down, I mean, press it once, then it just presses the left click three times really quick. And you can change it to two times if you hold it down for 3 seconds. Then it's gonna flash or do something. Let's try. See? Now it's on burst is two times. And if I hold it down again, then it switches back to three times. So this kind of thing, it is one button after all. And the colors, see, it changes colors. And that tells you which DPI setting it is. Purple is the highest, which is 7200 DPI. It's easier to just show you. You can pause the video. See, it's right here. Just pause the video and you can read about it. And these indeed are the back and forward buttons. This has kind of creepy thing on it, but this one doesn't. That's weird. See? One of them is creepy, other one is not. Maybe it's just for the feel, so you know what is what, but I mean, that makes no sense because there are two buttons. Anyway, it's quite smooth. It's what I will say, it's a simple gaming mouse. It's nothing advanced. It doesn't have drivers. It's just everything is on the mouse. And the light itself, it just changes through, as you can see. You can't change it on its own. It just keeps going through like that. Just changes. This is one thing I don't like. I would prefer, you know, like having a static, you know, color or something. There should be some button like underneath or somewhere where you can change the color and stuff. But, well, I don't know. But, yeah, well, so that's how the mouse looks like and that's how it works. And the manual, it's kind of terrible. Look at this memory storage function. Trouble saving when in using. What? Comes with flash. What? Okay. Whoever wrote this obviously doesn't know so well. this manual makes me screw up now. Whoever wrote this doesn't know much English, so please, like, let someone, like, translate that stuff and, like, properly write it. Not that I really care, because I usually do that with manuals, but I'm just saying it looks funny. It looks funny. But the mouse itself, it's like I said, basic gaming mouse. You have DPI settings from 600 to 7200. Choose whatever you want. No drivers, plug and play, different colors, different settings. And that's pretty much it, and I will see ya next time.